What a blade. So sharp. Instead of collecting new troubles, I should be collecting new daggers.
Stands before you feels exclusion. Tell me, what did you feel?
She dreamt of a room near here, which contains a...
Amber skin!
Side. I have to find another way in. I got it. These elves are all fucking crazy, but it don't look to be an ancestral custom. I thought only dwarves were this deep. Looks like those elves can dig pretty good too. sure don't look like normal Robies to me. I think this is where the elves that run the mining operation live. If I want to get to the mines, I gotta get around to the other side. Far now. Closer to the quartz. Gotta find a way around it. Around your neck? An eensy little detail that son of a troll Jarak forgot to mention. Well, I'm not going back empty-handed. I need that quartz. I may not be a god of war, but I'll find a way to get it. Guess it's go time. I must remember to thank Jarak for this charming weekend excursion. Cockroach Queen is waiting for me. Gotta find the gates of her den. Let's check the area. Follow them, I can avoid getting lost.
What happened at the sanctuary, why didn't they double the guard around Akima?
Even if an intruder got inside her den, he wouldn't last long. The last time the dwarf ambassador visited us, his bodyguard got too close. She ran him through.
I'll never forget it. We found the body, or at least what was left of it when she was done.
In any case, no need to worry for Lakima. Her friendship can be very corrosive.
Collection with Big Mama, the cherry on the cake. Robies below, black elves above. Only thing missing to make this party perfect is trolls. Well, all these paths look pretty shitty. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. stuff all day long. shouldn't be too hard to force these bars. Transforms the quartz. Now that is interesting.
Come on.
Oh, shit. I think that piece of quartz has my name on it, Buggy. Time to die.